Kyle, real quick, just after last night, obviously you could tell from Coach's comments he was a little frustrated. Is that the kind of game that's hard to shake off, or do you feel pretty good that you guys are going to bounce back tomorrow night against Oregon State?
No, we're going to bounce back. I mean, our team is a team that fights to the end, and we showed it last night that we never give up, we never throw in the towel. So, I mean, it's frustrating, you know, we weren't putting out good at-bats, and I mean, I didn't have good at-bats at all. I mean, they had me figured out, so I mean, I'm just going to have to get back to what I have to do, and I feel like tomorrow we're real excited to get out there and start playing.
How'd you feel about your BP today?
Well, it was good. I mean, staying on the ball a lot more, I'm not pulling off, and it's just a little slump, and I feel like I'm going to pull out of it tomorrow.
Do you feel like you need to set kind of an example of how to face the hitter, how to approach them? But if you're getting good swings and putting the ball in play, that guys will follow suit throughout the lineup?
Yeah, it's for any guy through the lineup. I mean, hitting's a contagious thing. And it gives everyone else the confidence when they go up there, when they see someone get to hit. Mm-hmm. And so, I mean, I'm going to do my best tomorrow to get on base and give all of our hitters confidence, and I feel like we'll have some good results tomorrow.